Palo gives it to Moses. He'll weave, pass. Oh. Averillo, the ball not from his arms, though.
Matt Burton.
As he was about to put it down, and that might sum things up succinctly for the Eels here today.
Yeah, no, there's no doubt about this. He just clocked off here, Mitchie, and he didn't realise Burton was in his grill, and he just lunges and knocks loose the ball from Mitch Moses, who was certain to score. And Matt Burton just capping off what's been a five-star performance this afternoon. That is great desperation.